think that it's just very important for government officials to understand when it's time to step aside. And I have given everything I've got these last 8 years, and I do think that sometimes it's good to rotate in other people who can put that same energy and power into it. So there really is, a lot of people are going to want to say there's a lot of reasons why I'm leaving. The truth is, I want to make sure that this administration, the president, has the strongest person to fight. It was a blessing to go into the UN with body armor every day and defend America. And I'll always do that. I'll never truly step aside.